Tonight, a former Metro Corrections officer was convicted of using excessive force on an inmate. Jurors were shown video of Daryl Taylor throwing an inmate to the ground and punching him repeatedly in the face. The man suffered a broken jaw and other injuries. Taylor faces up to 10 years in prison when he's sentenced in January.